Hi guys, it's Katie, and Shane's not here again for the umpteenth time. Whatever, it's fine. Welcome back to our channel, and I'm gonna do a like holiday get ready with me. Yeah, that. So let's start with me putting a fucking tiara on because I'm a fucking princess. Actually, I just don't want to find a headband. So we're gonna start with taking my ring off because now I need to get that all in place. Maybelline's baby skin on my pore area, so like here. And yes, I do know I have a Christmas tree in the background. This is my room, and I knew it is before Thanksgiving, but I want to be motherfucking holly jolly for more than 25 fucking days. It's been up since the 11th of November. If you can't tell, there's like some windows over there. You can tell it is very dark outside because it's 8 something p.m. I think. Because who films these at normal times? Not me. So once you have your BB skin all rubbed into your skin or whatever the heck you want to use, this is basically a dupe for the professional. I think I said that last time. Don't know. So, I've been at college, and I'm liking it so much more this year than I was last year. I have bomb-ass roommates, and I'm enjoying dance, and I'm in 3 dances, which is bomb. And I'm planning on choreographing next semester, which is also bomb. My face is all primed. I'm happy. I have a new foundation because my Anastasia one was drying my skin out to death. And let me tell you, I moisturized before and it was killing me. So now I use the MAC Mineralize Moisture SPF 15 foundation in NW20. And my trusty old rip-off beauty blender. Just gonna pump some on the back of my hands, clean off the little tip. And boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Because I just don't have time, because I just don't want to get my ass out of bed. Because I'm lazy as hell. So, it's been a hectic few months. Just trying to get everything situated with my life. And I've been having some sketchy times in my life. So like, it's just been a little rough for me lately, so feels nice to be doing makeup and like relaxing. My mom went to the Key West in Florida, and when she came back, my dad redid the entire bathroom for her, so like it looks awesome. And I don't know what I'm doing for a look today, so this will be fun. Let's powder out my face. We're doing Secret Santa for both RDT and my room. And I'm super excited about who I got for... Oh, I just put that in my eye. Who I got for my Secret Santa for my room. Not so much the other one, but it's fine. I already have both of them done because I'm a freak. And I'm super excited about Christmas this year for some odd reason. This is a black Christmas tree behind me. I got it for Christmas last year, so I'm super excited. What else? Shane got hired by a new EMT company, so he's in that transition right now. And it's super exciting. I'm going Black Friday shopping with Shane. on, I dropped everything. On Thanksgiving night-ish area. Fluffy brush. And we're just gonna dip into the Modern Renaissance palette. I am literally on a saucer of trash. And we're gonna take burnt orange in the crease. And I don't have a mirror in front. Well, I have my giant vanity mirror, but I'm just gonna use this little mirror. So I'm sorry if I block myself. If you hear Christmas music in the background, it's Frank Sinatra's Christmas album. I love me some Frank. I'm super excited to be home because my brother's coming home for Thanksgiving. And we haven't seen him since August, so I'm super excited. Now I'm gonna take Red Ochre into the crease. And that's a very big jump for me, but it's fine. I went into the crease with like a bright pink last week without any shame. Like, I didn't even have a transition color. I was just like, hey, bright pink in the crease. And my roommate watched me and she laughed at me. And then, yeah, it was awesome. I think that was Wednesday. Yeah. And then we're just gonna blend till my wrist feels like it wants to die. I've been getting some more like red pink looks for some reason. But I'm enjoying it a lot. I suck at doing this eye, so ignore me. It's too late at night to deal with this. Blending with your fingers is the way to go. Okay, beautiful. Now we're just gonna take your brush and just like all over the arm so you can stop getting pink and other random colors on your eyeball because you need to wash your fucking brushes. High key reminder, I need to wash my brushes. And then we're gonna take Venetian Red into the crease again because, you know, gotta be fucking obnoxious with the red. Tap, 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 tap. I have no idea what I'm doing with my eyeballs at the moment. I just want to put red all over my face. When I did the pink look, I had pink lips too and pink highlight, and I was like feeling myself. My roommate was like, you're fucking hilarious. I also did it to the entire album of Reputation because yo bitch loves Taylor Swift. Windshield wiper motions. So yeah, I want to choreograph next semester for a dance at college. And I was thinking of doing Don't Blame Me by Taylor Swift off Reputation because I was thinking like a sultry jazz, so that would be, yeah. And I have choreography to it. And there's like triple turns and a drop splits, and yo girl is ready. No, I'm not. I need to stretch so bad and I need to actually do it, but like, yeah. Wednesday is cookie bacon day, so I'm so excited because we get to make my favorite cookies in the entire world, which is, peanut butter kiss cookies. So maybe you'll get a vlog of that. Oh. The side just doesn't want to blend today. Someone remind me to clean my brushes. Been so long. I need to clean these dumb bitches. And then we're gonna take, ooh, that's a lot of fallout. Sticking with that red theme. We're gonna dip into Love Letter, which is that one. I realize I haven't been showing you these. And we're gonna take a packer brush. Prairie doesn't have pink on it because that's the last thing I used on this thing was a hot pink. I'm gonna take Love Letter and just pack that onto the lid. And then you take your blending brush and buff it out. Oh, it's a ladybug. Good luck. Boo. We're gonna take the heavy. Oh, wait. Oh, I need to leave this all. Take the heavy metal glitter liner in Glam Rock. And we're just gonna put that like sporadically all over the red lid. Because, yeah. Alright, let's go. Where am I gonna? Just gonna halo this bitch. I need a better camera. I should stop using my iPhone. Why is this? I attacked myself. I'm gonna do the underside, which you're gonna take that same packing brush, and I'm just gonna put it all over my wrist. And we're gonna take burnt orange. Under. And then we're gonna take red ochre. And we'll go like halfway in. And then we're gonna take Venetian red and go on the very, very outer corner of this. I can flick out a little more, but besides that, we're good. Beautiful. So, eyes are done. No, no, they're not. I have to still put mascara on. Done. Oh, it's so glitz and glammy. I love. Okay, and then we're gonna go into the Anastasia Glow Kit. I got this from Shane's friend Brittany too. I love her. Also, I'm in love with the noiseless crayons making at the moment, but I don't know if you can hear it. So yeah, here it is. So excited. I'm probably gonna use between white sand and amber gold. I might mix them. Oh, they're so cute. This is Morphe R31. I like this one a lot. I need to clean it a lot. Tap an amber gold. I'm gonna come up the cheekbone. Sorry for blocking. Amber gold. Hold on, get out of my hair. It's very subtle and I like it. There's a. And then we're gonna take a quick pencil brush. Where are you, my pencil brush? Okay, wait, it was just a reflection. And you're gonna take that same color and just tuck it into this corner. Tuck it into this corner. And I still stand for. If your life's falling apart, just highlight your inner corner and it'll be fine. Highlight your brow arch. I am in no way a beauty influencer because I do random shit on my face. And we're just gonna boop 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 right on the tip of that nose and then we're gonna boop it off. Just make it seem more natural. And then we're just gonna get a little further. Alright. I'm gonna go with Family Jewels. I'm gonna go with the warm tone one. Just because I like to, I don't know, be weird like that. Okay. Okay. Yeah. So we're just gonna let that dry. And we're gonna take this off. Ooh, I just put my hair out. So here she is. Ignore the messy lipstick job. I guess I wasn't trying today. I will see you in the next video, and hopefully, Shane will too. Till then, bye guys.